Hi guys, Tom Evan here. Today, we're having a food review of a Duke of Edinburgh in Ballyfermline. I've seen the menu. It's a bit expensive and a bit cheap, depends what you want to buy. I'll show you the menu when I get there. It's next to the train station. It's near the town centre. See you guys when I get there. These can order the sun fried chicken
baguette. Chili?
Yes. Can I have bacon on it as well?
With bacon?
Extra cheese as well, please.
Would you like it on white or brown?
White, please.
Want a drink?
Please don't paint the clothes.
Please. Pepsi Max, okay?
Yeah. We'll be able to turn the music down.
Pardon?
We'll be able to turn the music.
Of course,
I'm doing a YouTube video.
Yeah.
Thank you. Please. This is the place. Over there is the Valor, where they do comedy nights normally on a Friday night at 8 p.m. It's cocktail bar and the restaurant downstairs. That's the bar over there. I'm not over there in that room. Hotel. So, if anybody's coming to Ballyfermline or the Lake District for a weekend, come to the Duke of Edinburgh and then have your meal here before you go out into the clubs. Yeah, this is where the car comes from.
Thank you. Thank you. Can I get you anything else?
Nice, thank you.
Enjoy.
Looks nice. We'll dig in. Hot. Mr. Bacon. I didn't expect that. Be back with the. This is the food here. Seems a bit blue for some reason. Oh, wait. It's got bacon, cheese, and some fried chicken inside, chips, and the side is got salad. Friendship. They're asking on Friday things. Taste. Snap. Oh, hot. Hot. I bring us some mayonnaise. So here's bacon. Just cook. Pint of Coke. Pepsi Max. Jackman. Yummy mayonnaise. I am back against mayonnaise. Thank you.
Can I get you anything else?
That's it. It is. This it cost $7.95 for the baguette and the chips. The chips is free, it came with it. So in the comments, what do you think I'm gonna rate it? I'll be rating it outside because yeah. It's got chili in it, it has the red peppers there. I'm nearly there, 1,500. I'm about 100 away. And the way the chips, if the chips are crispy, definitely. I don't know what's happened there, guys, with my camera. The camera's been weird, it's my gimbal, it's broke. Yeah, I said, I'm gonna wear the chips. We just retry it, we. I'm gonna wear the chips, they're crispy, nice. just cooked. We made them 7.9. Yeah, I think it's nice. They come back. Probably, maybe in the future I'll come back. We'll get other restaurants out of the way first and takeaways. In the comments, what restaurant I'm going to do next. I'm going to shout out to what's his name? Jenny Vlogger. Hopefully, soon we'll be collaborating again. Superman, the ships, the bigger, it's the bigger, I'm gonna wait, probably a solid 10. Cheese. I'm gonna be honest, it's not cheesy. Yeah, I'm gonna be the biggest. The solid 10, the service. I'm gonna wear that. Probably 9.8. Like, some places don't normally come up to you and say, is the food alright? But this, these do. If you like this sort of content, please hit the red button, subscribe, it's free. Like, share. Try and get me to 2,000 subscribers. I'm about 700 away now. And that's, yeah. I'd recommend coming here for an event, or if you're coming out with your friends, come to Duke of Edinburgh on Abbey Road. That's it for me. I'll see you guys next video. Peace out. Bill is £10 and 70p. £2.75 for the Pepsi Max and for this big guy, £7.95. That is cheap. I'll probably be coming back in the future. So yeah, guys, you should come to Duke of Edinburgh. I'll see you guys next video. Maybe in a couple of days. I'm going to get some videos out first. See you guys.